by today's title, I'm doing another vlog. I just pulled up into Toronto. I'm just about to exit off the highway in a few minutes. And I just wanted to hop on here and say what's up. Welcome to the channel. If you guys are new, my name is Niresha, and I would love for you guys to click that subscribe button so you can join a gang, join a fam. And yeah, I'm literally about to exit off the highway. And I came here, ooh, the water looks so pretty. I came here because I need to go and grab something at Zara. So there's an outfit that I've been wanting online, and it's sold out online, sold out at the Zara in Mapleview Mall, sold out at the Zara in Square One. So I was like, sad. But apparently they have some at the Zara on Queen Street in Toronto. So I'm like, you know what? I'm not doing anything today, and I haven't been to the city in a minute, so let me just pull up to the city, grab me some food, do a little shopping. I'm gonna go on Queen Street, where it's like the nice little bougie street, you know, it's like the boho of Ontario, I guess, the boho of Toronto. I'm sorry, the Soho. Why am I saying boho? The Soho of Toronto. So like, you know, New York, Soho, the little bougie spots where you can get all the little shops and stuff. Well, this is like the Soho of Toronto. So yeah, I'm gonna go pull up there, go and do a little bit of shopping. The main thing I'm here for is to go into Zara because I'm limited on time. I gotta go back to the Hamilton and pick up my baby, make sure I pick up my kid from school on time. And y'all know traffic be crazy, like parking, and then by the time you get into the Zara, like hopefully they have this item, because I'd be so sad if I drove all this way and then they didn't even have it. But yeah, I've been just chilling, listening to some worship music on my drives. It was nice, just praying, and yeah, that's pretty much it. Now I'm here, I got my matcha. Super happy. I didn't even like drink any of it really though, because I'm gonna need to pee so bad. Like, I need to pee right now. And how far am I? So I'm getting off. I will talk to you guys in a minute, because I don't know my way around Toronto that much, and I'm not trying to get lost. So let me follow the GPS and I'll talk to you guys when I get there. Okay guys, I made it. I need to pee so freaking bad. Hopefully they have a washroom in here, because I need to piss so bad. But yeah, I also see Aritzia like right across the street, which is perfect. And then Lululemon is right up the street. I might just walk there as well after and see what they got going on in there, because you know, sometimes the bigger stores have more options than the small little stores. So let's see what they got. Let's go inside and check it out. So I'll talk to you guys when I get in there. I'm a little bit nervous because, you know, Toronto is a crazy ass city. Like, people are insane in general, let alone here. But yeah, I'm not used to the big city, y'all. Like, I'm a small suburban girl. So when I come to like big cities like this, I ain't gonna lie, I get a little bit nervous. Especially with all the crap, if you guys live in the GTA, with all the crap that's been going on in Toronto lately, like people getting hurt on the TTC and all that, and like makes you kind of nervous, you know. But let's go. And I found the pants. I'm gonna get copyright, so but I found the pants. Let me show y'all. Hey guys, so I'm on my way back home. I'll show you guys what I got. I'm gonna do like a complete little spring summer haul, or kind of like what I'm gonna be wearing in spring and summer. Show you guys some outfits. But I'm sorry I didn't vlog the rest of like the time in Toronto, but when I got there, I had to use the washroom so bad when I was in Zara, but I went inside, they didn't have a washroom, so I was like, shit. So I just found what I was looking for quickly so I can get out of there. And then I totally forgot I needed to pee and end up running over across the street to Aritzia. Didn't get anything in there because I needed to use a washroom so bad. And a lot of the things in Aritzia, I can find them at like the one by my house anyway. So I was like, whatever, I don't really need to go to find anything else in Aritzia right now. So I ended up just coming back to my car. Actually, I walked to the Lululemon first because there was a Lululemon down the street. And you know me, I love Lululemon. So I'm like, let me go see if they have anything like different than what I usually see in like the other store. But I didn't really find anything in there either. I didn't really see anything that caught my eye. And I need to use a washroom so bad once again. So I was just waiting. So I was just like, whatever, I'll just head back home. Get to my car, guys. So I parked out in front of Zara. I get to my car, my battery's dead. My car battery died, y'all, because I left my four-ways on. And I didn't even realize that I left my four-ways on when I got out and went into Zara. So yeah, my battery died. And I'm just sitting there like, shit, now how am I gonna get home? It's like 12 o'clock. And obviously I have to go and pick up my kid by 3. So yeah, I ended up calling like a couple like tow companies in Toronto. Luckily my phone was not dead, so I called a couple like tow companies to see if they could possibly give me a boost. They all wanted like $80. One guy said 95. I was like, oh hell no, 95 for a boost? I could literally go and walk and get one of them little boosts for the same price. And then he's like, no, but it's not the same kind of boost we got. I was like, what the hell kind of boost you got then, boy? All I need is my battery to charge. Like, are you gonna give me a boost that's gonna make my car turn electric? Like, what the hell? So I'm like, can we make it work for 80? And then he's like, okay, yeah, no problem. I'll be there in like 15, 20 minutes. And then I'm like, okay, bet. So I hang up. And then literally, like, as I'm hanging up with him, I see like a taxi driving down the street. And I just wave to him and I'm like, hey, do you have a boost, like a battery boost? Like, I really need a boost. And he's like, yeah, but it's gonna cost you $25. And I'm like, say less, that's what I need, $25 at least. Like, that was my lunch money, but I'm like, whatever, it's better than paying like $80 or $90. Like, boy, they are crazy for that, $95 for a boost. But this is telling me a reason. Like, I need to carry one of those battery packs in my car at all times, because I constantly am a bad habits of like leaving batteries on or leaving my car lights on and leaving my four ways on or something like that. So I definitely need to carry one of those in my car. But yeah, so the taxi pulled over, he helped me get my car boosted or whatever. I ended up giving him like $30, $35, because I was like, thank you so much, like it was better than paying $80. And he really helped me out a lot. So he's like, yeah, no problem, it happens, you know. So I was like, yeah. So he helped me out, and then I ended up just dipping because I was so annoyed and I just wanted to get home because I was so irritated that my battery had died. So I was just like, whatever. At this time, I still needed to use the washroom, okay? And so I drive. I'm like, whatever. Let me just hit the highway and then go home. Like, I can't even be bothered. I wanted to go and get, like, some jerk chicken or, like, some kind of Caribbean food while I was there. But I couldn't even bother driving around because my battery had just died. So I couldn't turn it off right away anyway. So I was like, whatever, I'm just going to hit the highway, go home. Until I got to Oakville, baby, I needed to pee so bad. I just pulled off and had to go to a McDonald's in Oakville. I can't believe I made it all the way to Oakville. Like, I literally was like holding my pee for probably like 2 hours. Not that you guys need to know that, but just in case you were interested. Just in case you guys were interested. But yeah, I'm on my way home now. I'm in Burlington. I'm just about to get home. That was a lot though. That was a lot for one day. Yeah, that was a lot for one day. It's Saturday, May 27th, and I'm actually sitting in the car. It's so hot. I'm about to get out in a second, but I just wanted to do this quick little intro. I'm at the park with Osiris. He's out there playing. We're at the beach, if you guys know. We're at the lake shore, and it is beautiful, beautiful day. I have a few errands to do. I have to go to Walmart after and pick up a couple things, so I thought I'd just vlog. I haven't vlogged in about I think a week or two is like the last time I uploaded my last video, and I miss vlogging. I miss picking up the camera and sharing with you guys, and I'm really trying my hardest to be consistent and stay motivated for the other single moms that, you know, they need the encouragement and the motivation. So I'm gonna stay motivated and keep encouraging you guys, keep motivating all the single moms just to, like, you know, live your best dreams, live your best life. And yeah, for the last couple weeks I've been just figuring out whether or not I want to go back to work. For those of you guys who don't know, I am a certified law clerk, and I took some time off of work just to clear my mental health. Like, I was working a lot, guys, and I was working a really dead-end job. I felt so exhausted in that job position. So I took some time off. I quit that job and I was like, yeah, I need some space. So I really just wanted to be more present and have more freedom. So I also wanted to focus more on, like, creating content, which is what my goal is in life, is to not be a content creator per se, but just to really help motivate and inspire other people. It's been a dream of mine forever. So I've been focusing on that, focusing on doing, like, writing a book and stuff that I'm working on, and just kind of working on my blog, a bunch of stuff, a podcast, a bunch of creative stuff that I've been really wanting to do forever, for like years, but I've been too fearful and just too insecure, to be honest, to work on those types of things. But I quit my job almost a year ago now, and it's crazy to think that it's been almost a year. But I'm thinking about getting back into going back to work, at least for the summer anyway. I have my smart serve, so I was thinking about maybe working in, like, a restaurant or, like, a bar, something. Not really a bar, because I don't want to be tempted into drinking because I'm sober, but maybe working in, like, a restaurant or something where I can make some tips, some extra tips, you know, just to make some cash on the side. So I've been thinking about doing that. I had a bunch of interviews lined up this week, and just really thinking about what are my next steps that God has in my life. So yeah. But I'm gonna get out of the car because it's super hot. I'm gonna maybe record a little bit of Osiris, like, playing at the park and stuff like that. We might go walk a little bit, but I'm in sandals, so I don't know how I feel about that, but we'll see. And then, like I said, I have to go to Walmart, run a few errands, go home and cook dinner. What else do I have to do today? I think that's pretty much it. We might just go for a little drive, maybe go get some ice cream or something. And then, yeah, I think that's it. I might turn this into a weekly vlog.
I've heard it all. Our conversations got me feeling I'm the fool. Like I should have listened when they said that you would treat me like he did.
Hey guys, so I'm back home from Walmart and from the park and everything. I'm gonna start cooking dinner now, and I really wanted to record this for you guys so I can get some more content. This is a super easy, quick, and delicious recipe, so let's start recording. Probably gonna do a voiceover, or maybe just, like, put a song over this part, because just to make it quick and easy and get it done and over with. So let's get cooking.
It's me, Michelle. You really taught me how to work my body. You really taught me how to go down south. You really, really tried to hurt me, hurt me. I really love this fucking gangsta style.
Yo, we got chicks in the living room getting it on, and they ain't leaving till 6 in the morning. O is for Uchi. Oh, you ain't know how many O's in the bankroll. Sort of like the game show, Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? But my name ain't Regis. Nah, the one they call when they want their thing beat up. Honeys for bodies, peep brave hearts, guns in the party. Waves, braids, baldies, trademarks, the army. Is that horse? It must be. I heard he husky. Yeah, there go jungle. Eyes red, looking for trouble. And that's Nas dancing with dimes. But who is man? It's the imperial thug. It's Cody Grand Wiz. We taking honeys to the crib tonight. Guarantee we gon' get up in they rib tonight. Take the new
slang is changed. A brave heart gang name. When you see me pass, you holler, Uchi bang bang.
Uchi wallah wallah, Uchi bang bang. Uchi wallah wallah, Uchi bang bang.
With your tongue ring, reach for the 9-inch, gut from the front end, grind from the side end, gut from behind end, grab her hand, slap her butt, screaming like she's dying, make her shiver four times without even trying. I beat that Uchi up, there's no denying, hit her where she be at, make the booty fat, little cutie rap, walking by with the doobie rap, tight blue jeans and max, small Gucci bag, no loot and no jobs, stay home giving jobs, like no prob, it's info. Holla out the window, it's the Project Nympho. Got my whole crew, you know how we do. You got that good Uchi, I can share with my people. Be a brave girl, do your thing, let them tang. I have all the women sing.
Uchi wallah wallah, Uchi bang bang. Uchi wallah wallah.
What is up? Welcome back to the channel. I vlogged yesterday and I'm vlogging again today because I want to be consistent with you guys. So good morning, or it's actually afternoon now. We just came from church. It is beautiful outside today. Like, it's literally 27. So nice. And we just came from church. We're just about to head home and change, get out of these church clothes, and then maybe like go to the park or something. Lunch first, and then maybe go to the park and get some beautiful vitamin D, get some sunshine because it's a gorgeous day, and then go home, make some dinner, and just kind of a reset for the week ahead. I kind of want Starbucks, but I'm not gonna get Starbucks today. I'm trying to save, so I'm trying not to like eat too much outside. But yeah, we're gonna go home, have some dinner. I have some of that leftover spaghetti that you guys seen me make last night. So we're probably gonna eat some of that. Not probably, we are gonna eat some of that for lunch. And then, yeah, I wanna make some lemon pepper chicken wings tonight. So I bought an air fryer from Best Buy I think it was last week. They were on sale, so I went and picked one up. They were literally like $60, so. They were like $70 off or something like that. So I went to grab one, and I have some chicken wings at home in the freezer. And I was thinking about either making some chicken wings or maybe like some chicken thighs in there and make like a wrap, like a pita wrap or something like that, like a chicken shawarma wrap. Or I was gonna make some lemon pepper chicken wings. I might just do like the wraps because I'm not feeling like anything too heavy, because I did want to make like a Sunday dinner and make like like some fried chicken, some lemon pepper honey chicken wings with like some mac and cheese and some like rice, some dirty rice, some collard greens, you know, some real southern food. I haven't had like a yummy meal like that in a little bit now, so about that. I got a phone call, and then I was kind of talking for a bit, so I didn't pick up the camera anymore. But we went home, we ate lunch, obviously. So we came from church, went home, ate some lunch, we ate some of that leftover spaghetti that you guys seen I made yesterday, and changed, relaxed for a little bit. I was doing doing some cleaning, and now we are on our way to Starbucks. We're just gonna treat ourselves today, get a little drinky drink. I think I'm gonna go inside though, so I can look at the menu a little bit better. But we're gonna go to Starbucks. We don't do this often. Actually, we do. We spoil ourselves over here. But yeah, we're gonna go to Starbucks and get a drink. And yeah, we're gonna go to the park for about an hour or so, just to get some fresh air, some sunlight, go for a walk, let Osiris play for a little bit, and then I'm gonna go home and cook dinner. I'm gonna make like a nice steak and gravy tonight with some rice, some white rice with like some steak and gravy, maybe some corn on the side or some green beans. Do you feel like corn on the side or some green beans? What do you want on
the Are you
talking to me? Yeah, what do you want on the side with the veggies? Do you want green beans with the steak or do you want some corn?
Corn.
Not corn today? Okay, so we'll do corn. We already have some corn at home anyways, like some frozen corn. So I'll just use that, make it some nice and buttery, and then we will make some steak and rice. I'm excited because I love me some rice with gravy and steak. It's gonna be so freaking good. And then, yeah, that's pretty much it. I got some cleaning to do. It's a Sunday fun day, so not too much goes on today besides just kind of like grocery shopping, cleaning, organizing, all of that stuff. What should we get at Starbucks? Or I could have got a smoothie. I kind of feel like a booster juice, but we're gonna actually go inside so I can look at the menu because sometimes I change my mind. Sorry. Okay, let's go. What do you want, baby?
Not that.
You want just the iced tea, right?
And the iced
tea. Do I feel like a frappuccino?
The drink not so good.
Busy in that Starbucks today. I don't know what's going on, but everybody's at Starbucks today apparently. Everybody and their mom and their grandma is all at Starbucks. Literally, right, Sai? It was so busy.
Right, can we show our drinks after?
Yeah. You want to show your drink now?
Yeah. Okay, hold on.
So, this is our drink.
I got this lemonade iced tea drink, super good. It has a little bit of peach in it.
Yeah.
He
got the peach green tea lemonade. Usually I just get him the green tea lemonade, but I forgot to tell them to put no peach in his because he doesn't really care for the peach too much. But he's still drinking it anyways. He's being a good boy and still drinking it because usually I just get him the green tea lemonade, but he's drinking it anyway. And then for me, I got the same thing, but I get like a half a pump of raspberry syrup in here. It's so good. I was gonna get a refresher, but there's way too much sugar. I mean, there's a lot of sugar in these too, but whatever. It's really good and refreshing right now, which is exactly what we need to be at the park. So it's about 3:15 right now. We're gonna go to the park until maybe about 4:15 and then run to the grocery store quickly and grab some steaks for dinner. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm probably gonna vlog tomorrow as well, even though I'm not really gonna be doing anything besides going to the gym and then working. Is the only thing I really have planned tomorrow. I have a lot of work to do tomorrow, and I have to go to the gym. That's pretty much it for tomorrow. But I'm still gonna vlog a little bit. I actually wanna go and get my nails done tomorrow as well, because I need my nails done. Guys, can you believe that I still have the same nails on from, like, it's embarrassing to show you guys. I don't even wanna show you guys how grown out they are, because it's literally, like, they're so grown out that they're almost grown off, and I broke one today. So I might go and get my nails done tomorrow if I have time. Actually, probably not tomorrow, maybe Tuesday, because tomorrow I have so much work to do and I really want to get my work done and not just go and get my nails done. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna work all day tomorrow, get as much work done as I can. Go to the gym from like 9 to like about 9:45, 10, and then come home and just work the rest of the day, work the entire day, because I have so much work done. I have so much work I need to get done. Soon.